Sadika. I'm Jerison, your tour guide for this tour.
Sawara ditun chow. Good morning, everyone. How was your trip? Great. All right. I kindly follow me on our way to the bus. Is everybody settled? All right. I'd like to welcome you all to the National Museum Complex in Manila, and I will tell you all about the things you will see. Let's start our tour with a prayer. By the way, I would like you to meet our coach captain, Mr. Coco Martin. Say hello to him. All right. And we are from the Philippine Traveling Tours. Let's have head count first, starting with you. 1, 2. Okay, we are all 30. Thank you for your cooperation. We have prepared so much fun and interesting activities for all of you, and you are about to witness firsthand the wonderful and amazing archaeological sites. But before we will proceed with our tour today, I would like to remind you all of our rules and regulations to ensure your safety and the duration of our trip. Sightseeing is fun, but safety and our dear tourists is our top priority. First, please keep your seatbelt fastened at all times. Remain seated until we come into a full stop. As a safety precaution, we would like to remind our tourists to please mentor to practice social distancing. Wear your mask and face shield at all times. And don't forget to sanitize every visit of each destination. Always remember to smile. Can I see your smile? Very good. So smile for us. Secure your personal belongings. Do not leave your things unattended. Make sure you are with the group. If you want to leave, kindly inform me or the other tour guides before. For I interact with the locals and the culture. So every time we move to another destination, you are given a time that you should be able to talk with the people and explore the place. For L, leave the place clean as it is. For E, enjoy the tour. For us to enjoy the tour, we must keep in mind that the safety is first and everything must be timely. So, if I say we need to go back to the tourist bus at 12 p.m., we are all there. Understand? Okay. All right. Okay, I have two things with me. First, I have here a bamboo flute as I use for substitution for whistle. This bamboo flute as I have used, it is the most widely musical instrument found among different ethno-linguistic groups in the country. If you heard the sound, it means that you go to explore the place. And if you see me waving the flag, it means that you should stop and pay attention. But in any instance that you are not feeling well, I have here an emergency kit. This is an emergency kit. Please kindly raise that kind of emergency quickly. Time check, it's already 7 a.m. So we will be arriving at our first destination 15 minutes from now. If you have any question, please ask. It's my job to answer them. All my time is free to talk with you. Is that clear, my dear tourists? Okay, right? Kapuna kap! Are you guys so much excited? While we are with destination, let me tell you some details about the National Museum of the Philippines, Manila. Invasion Awards, the premier institution and repository of the best of natural cultural heritage of the Philippines. The National Museum of the Philippines, or it's also called the Filipino Pambansang Museo ng Pilipinas, is an umbrella government organization that oversees a number of national museums in the Philippines, including ethnographic, anthropological, archaeological, and visual arts collection. The museum operates the National Museum of Fine Arts, the National Museum of Anthropology, the National Museum of Natural History, and the National Planetarium, also located in the National Museum Complex in Manila. Right? Kindly call in line in going out from the bus. Don't forget to bring with the necessities you need and be mindful always of your belongings. Are you ready to explore with me? Okay, well, let's get going. Alright, alight at UN Avenue Station, let's continue to walk while seeing the best place around us. The museum are just a few minutes walk away from the station. Alright, here we are! You can capture yourself or by your groups. How is the place, my dear tourists? Alright, the first museum called the National Museum of Natural History. Before we enter, please register each of your name and deposit your bags. This museum has the rule and regulation that you never bring your bag, headwears, and videography. they are all strictly not allowed. To inform you, National Museum of Natural History has no entrance fee. This is a historical museum and ideal for tourists, like you are traveling with children and first-time visitors. For all you know, my dear tourists, that the National Museum of Natural History has 6 floors. Yes, it has 6 floors with a tree of life as the atrium's centerpiece. National Museum of Natural History, those galleries displayed on the screens represent our famous animals in the Philippines that truly amaze you, like the Gallery of the Tarsier animal where it's located in Bohol and other provinces in the Philippines. So, I will give you 20 minutes to go around the museum. Don't forget what I told you before, okay? Okay, enjoy! Okay, the two other museums are just few steps. The time is 10:30 a.m. We better leave the museum. Are you still up for more? Okay, so now let's proceed to our next destination. It's just few minutes from here to there. Okay, now we are in our second part of National Museum. Welcome in the Museum of Anthropology, which is formerly known as the Museum of Filipino People, a component museum of the National Museum of the Philippines, which houses ethnological and archaeological exhibitions such the rise of biodiversity and climate change. Burial chair displayed at the Taban ng Lahi Gallery, the receptional hall, which is the changing gallery, a Maranao painting and symbol displayed of the Bangsamoro's Gallery, Hibla ng Lahing Pilipino, the artistry of... Okay, alright, good afternoon tourists! How was your lunch? Time check? It's already 1 p.m. in the afternoon. Are you guys excited to explore more? Okay, we have the next museum should be visited. So, let's get started and always remember to smile. Can I see your smile again? Okay, alright, we have been finally arrived at our destination. We are here now at the Museum of the Fine Arts. There's no entrance fee that contains a number of important works, including the Old House of Representative Session Hall, houses of one of the country's most well-known paintings, which is the Espolarium by Juan Luna in Novicio. It is displayed across El Asesinato del Gobernador Bustamante. The Assassination of the Governor Bustamante, the largest known work by the Luna's contemporary and the friend Felix Resurrection Hidalgo. Attention everyone, it's time to get to the bus for we shall be going to another destination. It as well take us a few minutes to reach there. Welcome to the National Planetarium. For all you know, it is one of the 4 national museums dotting the National Museum Complex. Managed by the National Museum of the Philippines, Planetarium is 16 meters, 52 feet high and has a setting capacity of 310 for daily regular shows and permanent exhibit in the main building featuring paintings of Philippine astronomical myths and beliefs and geodrama representation of the solar system, major constellation and anthropos. I will give you 30 minutes to go around the museum and enjoy the last moment of your tour. It's your time to grab them all now. Enjoy and may you have fun. Attention everyone, your time is up and that concludes our tour. We are going to be pulling up to the hotel in just few minutes. I ask that you remain in your seats until we have come to a complete stop. Mr. Coco Martin will be meeting us at the bus to help you with your bags. Please double check to make sure your bag has been taken off of the bus. Thank you everyone, and on behalf of Philippine Travel and Tour Agency, I wish you have a pleasant and memorable vacation here in Manila. Have a safe trip and we are looking forward to be of service to you again. Bye-bye!